put a slight curve on this edge. And that also creates a line right here that makes a good place to stop the glaze. So it's another line that I've put in the pot so that when I take the sponge across it to remove any glaze, I get a nice clean line. And then I'll do the same for the lid. And I'm going to make a slight curve. And it also creates that line. And when I put them together, it creates this little gap in there. It creates a shadow. And also the stopping places for the glaze.